action is. Ladies and gentlemen, this battle is brought to you by J&J Construction, John Paul's Buick GMC, Karma, Barker, and Root City Shooter Supply, and sanctioned by the Parks and Professional Services, Paul Ryder, and Alan Bergwald. Your judges are enough. Gentlemen, remember the Manchester photographer, Magagat, and your A-side physicians, Dr. Nestor Rodriguez and Dr. Will Sanderson. And the man in charge of the spout, veteran referee, Adam Torrio. And now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Your main event of the evening, the NAFC Battle Division. Introducing first, this man, fighting out of the J&J Construction in blue corner. He's standing at 5'7" tall. He weighs 135 and 1.5 pounds. He hails from Harvard City, Indiana, and represents Hollywood mixed martial arts. He has an impressive professional record, 7 victories, only 1 defeat. He is the current combat zone flyweight champion, the current AFA bantamweight champion. He stands at 5'6" tall. He weighed at 135 pounds. He represents Roufusport and hails from West Allis, Wisconsin. He is the current reigning defending RFA flyweight champion. Welcome to the cage, the Sergio, hold on. Hold on, guys. Quiet down. One more time. We want to hear that. One more time. What do you want?
UFC, I'm ready for this. I'm going to be the champ one more time.
What do you think?